Hey there, my name is Josh, and I'm gonna walk you through some basic application tips to do with our stylers and hopefully answer any questions you might have along the way. So in this video, we're gonna be covering general tips for how to apply our products. We're gonna be looking at our products as a whole, so not deep diving into each individual styler that we have, but more looking at application tips for all of them. Now, if you have ever used our products before, you know how you like to use them, you're already comfortable using them, this video is probably not gonna teach you anything new. But if you've never used our products before, or if you're new to using products like ours, this is definitely the video for you. So we generally advise that you begin with a little bit of moisture in your hair. Now you can either achieve this through towel drying right out of the shower, like I do, or you can use a spray bottle and spray some water in there. But generally you want something in there which is gonna allow the product to more evenly apply and glide over all of your hair. Now, you can begin with dry hair, but do know that the longer your hair is, or the more coarse your hair is, or the thicker your hair is, the more difficult it's gonna be to get an even spread, and you can experience some tugging or grippiness that is generally uncomfortable. Now, if you are using moisture in your hair, and you experience tugging or grippiness as you're applying our product, just add a little bit more moisture and continue to work it in. Add as much as you need to get rid of the tugging. You'll want to start with about a dime-sized scoop of product and fully emulsify it or rub it into the palms of your hands. Depending on your hair length, you may need more or less product. And if this is your first go using our products, we generally recommend that you start with less and you work more in as you see fit. So the goal here is even coverage. We typically recommend that you begin by applying the product to the back of your hair, working your way to the front, making sure you're really getting it in from root to tip. We generally don't advise that you begin in the front of your hair because we often find that product can build up and clump into your bangs, and it causes for a very uneven spread to the rest of your hair. So at this point, I'm not super concerned with the shape or movement of my hair, but really about making sure I'm getting the product in evenly. Once that's done, then you can begin to work it into the look that you're going for. You can use all sorts of methods here, but generally we recommend using some sort of a tool to put good tension on the hair and pull it into the place you want it to go. We call this setting the hair. You can use your fingers to do this, but I generally like to use a brush or a comb because it allows me to pull the hair really tight into the place I want it. And then if I want a more loose look, I can work my fingers in afterwards and sort of texturize it. So there's a million ways to go about the styling portion, and we don't have time to cover every single look in this video, but what I will say is that while you can use your hands, the product, and a little bit of water to achieve many looks, we highly recommend the use of simple tools like brushes and combs and hair dryers and other things that really help unlock the full potential of these products. So there you have it. We've scooped, emulsified, applied, and styled. The styling portion is where you really get to have fun with it. But those first few steps should remain fairly consistent no matter which product you're using or which style you're going for. We're always here to answer any other questions you might have. You can find us on Instagram, or you can shoot us an email at hello@firsthandsupply.com. If you need any other inspiration or tips, you can check out our recipe videos. Until next time, thanks for watching.